Triple threat tag team action here. Ronda Rousey and Natalya against Nia Jax, Tamina, and Logan and Morgan from the Riot Squad. And Ronda Rousey cannot wait to start this match and listen to the soldiers here at Fort Hood.
Yeah, these soldiers are excited that Ronda Rousey is starting this match.
That's what I love about the attitude of Ronda. No intimidation, back down from no one, bring the fight at all times.
I'm actually impressed that Sarah Logan wanted to start things off with Rousey here tonight. Logan Byron, a member of the Riot Squad, really the powerhouse of that group.
Well, certainly, this is why the Riot Squad is so effective. Each member, Liv Morgan, Sarah Logan, Ruby Riott, bring a different intangible to the equation.
Natalya,
look at that. She's not completely reaching for that tag.
Oh, come
maybe
on,
she wants
okay.
Natalya to get in there.
Tag!
Okay, where
there
we
you go, John.
Natalya.
And here comes Rousey, the Raw Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey. The judo throw to Logan, and what a takedown by Rousey.
Ronda having no problem getting in this match and giving her team a chance to win.
Apparently the Vikings don't know judo.
Apparently not.
And here's Tamina now.
Oh!
Rousey sidestepping. How impressed are you with Ronda Rousey, John?
Unbelievable. You see some of these guys who come to such success in other fields, it doesn't always translate to WWE. It has for Ronda Rousey.
Oh, shoulder first to the post goes Nia Jax.
Oh.
And now Ronda, center of the ring.
The beginning of the end,
Ruby Riott providing a distraction. And Liv Morgan from behind. And now the Riot Squad goes to work.
Riot Squad using the numbers game to their advantage.
Hey, they remind you of their original Riot Squad, the Dusik Riot Squad that raised hell in Nebraska and Kansas City for so many years.
They have their middle name, but Logan and Morgan looking into the eyes of a fierce Ronda Rousey.
Whoa! Wait a minute, you don't think.
Oh, I think! Rousey!
Is this even possible?
What?
You gotta be kidding me!